She has a little friend and they go on a little date and she's like, I'm actually fucking off now. Bye. And he's like, all right, bye. And then we skip like 12 years and she's like in New York studying or something like that. She becomes a writer and then she finds the guy online. They get in contact and then it kind of starts going a bit too quick because he starts speaking a lot.
Just like us.